Imagine taking a mirror and smashing it with a hammer and distributing these shards all over the world. And then recording what happens on each of those shards and bringing them together and reconstructing that mirror in a supercomputer.
Annihilate information, which should not be possible. it implies that there is a breakdown of laws of physics in the presence of black holes.